एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ पल्लवी पाटिल फ्रॉम प्रवीण पाटिल कॉलेज ऑफ डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी. इन लास्ट वीडियो वी सॉ द वाईफाई, हाउ टू शेयर द वाईफाई इन मोबाइल हॉटस्पॉट. इन दिस प्रैक्टिकल वी विल लर्न द प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 7, यूज द एटी कमांड टू अंडरस्टैंड द वर्किंग ऑफ 3G नेटवर्क यूजिंग 3G मोबाइल फोन. लेट्स से what are the outcomes of this video. The learner will be able to understand the block diagram of video call in 3G mobile phone, serial link control command, video call and phone camera related commands, and call control commands and microphone volume control commands. Let's see the first block diagram of video call in a 3G mobile phone. This is a block diagram of video call in 3G mobile phone. First, the mobile phone nowadays become a necessary for the individual. The mobile nowadays becoming smarter and then interface with all the service and internet is a become necessary. The increased data rate in GSM network allow the user to use the video calling camera related application. This has now become an integral part of the mobile, is a main part of the mobile. So the features of GSM 80 command are used. In this practical we will the student execute different 80 advanced features of 3G and 4G network like a video call and phone camera command. And this is the block diagram of a video call. Most GSM and UMTS phone report the age and UMTS functionality. The following standard are typical using 3G. The UMTS means simply is a universal mobile telecommunication service. The system first offered in a 2001, the standard by the 3GPP used the primary in Europe, Japan, China. And other reason by GSM, that is a global system mobile, is a 2G system infrastructure. The cell phone are typically UMTS and GSM hybrid. The server radio interface and offer sharing the same infrastructure. The different commands of the AMT 2003G standard. The 3G protocol operate over an established circuit, switch the connection between two communicating peer. So different function using the circuit switch network allowed a delay sensitive conversation multimedia service such as a video conferencing for the personal and business use, the multimedia entertainment service, telecommunication, live video broadcasting, video on demand, that is movie and news clip. This is a block diagram of the video call in a 3G mobile phone. Next, different types of the serial link control command. The first is a ATS0. The S0 parameter is a control the automatic answering of the incoming call. The next is a AT plus CR. The command control whether or not is an intermediate reset code plus CR from the modem during the connected to the data cell. The third one is the AT plus CRC. This command is control whether or not the normal ring message of the incoming call is replaced by the extend call indication using the reset code. The next last one is the AT plus CCFC. This command is used to set call forwarding service. This is types of the serial link control command. The next video call and phone camera related command. The first one is the 80 plus VPN KE. The command is used to originate the video call. Before issue the command, user can select video call TX source by the AT and select the record video after video call is connected. The next one, AT plus BPA and SWER, answer. The command, this command is used to answer the incoming video call. VPA may answer, VP answer. If there is no incoming video call, then OK, response is given only. Third one is AT plus VPA. This command is used to end the video call. If recording video is ongoing, the command will be stop recording and the end the video call. In addition, this command can be used to reset an incoming video call. The next, AT plus VPD TMF. This command is used to say the DTMF done during the connected video call, and it is the same the H2.245 user input indication to other side. The next one is the AT plus VP source. This command is used to select a video TX source which provide a video frame to the transmitter remote party. If select video TX source before the video call is connected. The next, AT plus CCAMS. This command actually used to start the camera. Make sure the sensor is existing and the connect well. The camera must be start before taking the picture recording video. The next is the ATCCAME. This command is used to stop the camera. This is a command of the call and phone camera related command. The next, this is the control commands. Okay, so video call and phone camera related command, AT plus CLVL. This command is used to select the volume of the internal loudspeaker audio output device. The next, AT plus VMute. This command is used to control the loudspeaker to the mute and unmute during a voice call or a video call which connected. If there is not connected call, then write command can be used. When all call are disconnected, the module set the sub parameter 0 is automatically. The next is AT plus CMUT. This command is used to enable the disable the uplink voice muting during the voice call or video call which is connected. If they are not connected call, then write command can be used. And when call all call are disconnected, then the module set and sub the parameter is 0 automatically. The last one is the AT plus CRSL. So this command is used to select the incoming call ringing sound level of the device. The value of level will be saved to no memory after the write command. The next is general command. General command is a AT plus GCAP, is a request to all overlaw capability. Next is a call control command is a ATO, the switch from the command mode to data mode. ATO is a corresponding the command to the switch the call. The last, microphone volume control, AT plus CMIC. This command is used to control the microphone's gain level. When the module restart, the gain level will resume as a default value. This serial link control command. This is a practical number 7. Thank you, students.